Life on Mars. The existence of life on Mars has been a subject of study since more than a century. Scientists have been trying to collect evidence to figure out whether life has ever existed on this planet or it is inhabited with people presently, or if there is any possibility of life on Mars in the future. The research done until now hints that there has never been any life on Mars, nor it is inhabited with people currently. However, the possibility of life on the red planet cannot be ruled out completely. Research shows that surface liquid water was present on Mars during the ancient Noachian period. This made for an inhabitable atmosphere for microorganisms. However, whether microorganisms ever penetrated on the planet is still a question. Research on the subject is still going on. Today, water on Mars exists in its solid state, that is in the form of ice. Some of it also exists as vapor in the planet's atmosphere. Scientists have been trying to conduct research on Mars by way of telescopes, spacecrafts, and rovers that are helpful in collecting evidences about the condition and nature of this planet. It is interesting and exciting to learn that life on this planet may be possible, as its atmosphere is quite similar to Earth's.